Professor Rake, welcome to your rebirth. For years you've stood by and witnessed as your colleagues have fallen. You have remained untouched, while Eric Matthews has disappeared. But with your survival came your obsession. Obsession to stop those around you from making the wrong choices, thus preventing you from making the right ones. You wanted to save everyone. Tonight, I give you the opportunity to face your obsession. Look closely. Eric Matthews is still alive. The block of ice he stands upon is melting. He has but 90 minutes to save himself. Detective Hoffman's fate is linked to Eric's survival. Heed my warning, Officer Rake. Their lives hang in the balance of your obsession. Will you learn how to let go and truly save them? The choice is yours.
Top that casing. We got a match.
Jesus. You checked this?
Twice.
Hold on. Don't touch anything.
Not now.
We just got a call of shots fired from 23 Park Place.
That's Rick's apartment.
Hello, Brenda. I want to play a game. An officer will try to save you. If he is successful, then your game begins. This man will use these photos to sentence you for your crimes. And the only way to stop him is taped underneath the TV. Let him save your life and accept your fate to rot in prison. Or kill him and guarantee your freedom. Make your choice.